We highly encourage students to bring as little as possible to school. Please only bring what you need for the school day. There are two entrances that students may enter from, the cafeteria and the front of the quad. Visitors can only enter from the front of the quad and must check in at the admin office. Upon arrival, students must line up 6 feet apart to get their temperature taken by the teachers.
There will also be temperature checks at break, lunch, and other times of the day.
Classrooms are set up so that desks are spaced out. Please keep your personal belongings tidy and not spread out everywhere. Greetings such as handshakes and bro hugs are highly discouraged. Rather, use fist bumps or non-contact hand gestures to greet your friends. We encourage you to bring your own lunch, but food service on campus will adhere to guidelines given to restaurants. Students that line up for lunch must stay 6 feet apart. For classes that exceed maximum occupancy, eligible students may work on assignments at designated areas outside of the classroom. The library, Media Center, and Phoenix Center are among other approved and supervised locations. Please visit the Father Duaneus website for information on attending school from your home. Unless you have after-school activities, we ask that students leave the campus immediately after they are dismissed from their final class of the day. If you are waiting for a ride, maintain a safe distance from those around you.